just friends telling me I was funny. I got drunk enough to do it. Open mic, improv, Tampa. Just got the rush, man. Went from there. Awesome. I mean, I did a lot of dick jokes, but brought a lot of friends, so it went well. Basically, Kevin Hart, just his grind and all that, and Louis C.K. Probably Louis C.K. Kevin Hart, Eddie Murphy, Adam Sandler, and I got one more.
Here we go. I walk up, I get drunk, and they go, Cameron at this point, and they go, Sean, this will be your debut.
I don't know. One of my friends is gone. Hopefully more than this. You know? Just this one. It's hard enough making it one. So I also do sketch comedy, like videos, short videos. Facebook.com/crapcomedy, C-R-A-P comedy.
And she starts doing her thing.
YouTube, crap comedy, our Facebook video board. Just my mom, know those jokes don't work. Our crowd didn't work. I like to think the crowd didn't work because I took a long time writing. Just got interviewed by QBPie.com. Check them out on the website.